If I could, I would.
If you could, saan mo ilalagay?
I would get a septum piercing po dito sa ilong. Or okay. Maybe even a nipple piercing, I wouldn't.
Nipple?
Would, yeah.
Piercing. But what's stopping you?
I guess family. Okay. I don't want my parents to get mad at me.
Indecent proposals. Let me be very direct. Nakaranas ka na ba, Joao, ng indecent proposal?
Wala naman po. I guess I've received some comments lang naman. Messages.
Messages saying, from strangers? Random messages saying?
From fans, strangers saying, you're very sexy. Basta mga nasty comments. Meron nga po, Tito Boy, isang beses, I received a gift from a fan. I received a condom and a chocolate.
Condom and a chocolate.
And it says there's sex or chocolate. It was after our episode, Potato Boy.
inspired by the sex or chocolate.
Oh, po. Okay. And then, yun lang. Pinicturean ko at pinost ko rin online kasi natuwa naman ako sa gift na yun.
Napaka-creative.
Oh, diba? Po.
But let me ask you that. Is that condom or chocolate?
Sex or chocolate? Again, sex or
okay.
Both.
At one point, during boy band PH's journey, you were called the Party Prince of Macau.
Dati po kasi Tito Boy dun po sa amin sa Macau. Me and my friends, every night, I guess, we would just go out, party, you know, drink, have fun, socialize with people. And it was something that we regularly did po.
How old were you then?
I was very young, pero I guess 18 nung...
Nag-umpisa?
Opo.
But you were still in school?
I was.
How wild were you?
I was pretty wild.
As in, take me there. How wild is wild?
There was a time I would almost drink every day. And just, yeah, party with my friends. Until one day, na-affect po yung health ko. I had hypertension at a young age. So since then...
Yun ang dahilan kung bakit huminto ka.
Opo, dun rin po. That was my turning point.
That was your pivot.
It was po.
Okay.
So since then, I changed my lifestyle. I became more healthier po.
Okay. Do you still drink today?
I still do. Pero hindi na po as much as dati.
Okay. Ibig sabihin, napagdaanan mo na, maaga pa.
Opo. Kaya okay. Hindi na po masyado.
And the good thing is, your karma is very good. You're doing this movie with two of the greatest actors in the country.
Sobra
plus
po.
Richard Gutierrez, opo. Unbreakable. Congratulations.
Maraming salamat.
Congratulations.
Po, thank you po. Thank you po.
Okay. You play Alfred, the brother of...
Bea
Alonso. Invite everybody because Unbreakable is showing right now in theaters around the country. Go ahead,
right.
Joao.
Mga kapamilya, inimbitahan ko po kayo manood ng Unbreakable starring Bea Alonso, Richard Gutierrez, and Angelica Panginiban, directed by Direct May Cruz Alvear, out in cinemas nationwide. Maraming salamat po.
Congratulations.
Maraming salamat po.
Tonight with